Welcome to Dad Life Gaming. All right, where we last left off, we were playing Persona 5 Strikers. Did a buttload of exposition, and now we actually might actually get to some of the fun stuff. Quick drink. All right. See if I can remember what the heck I'm doing. Ah. Okay. A little bit so the sun's not. All right. Explore the jail. Let's do it.
Let's go.
Wow, wow, wow.
Our first goal would be the treasure room, yes?
I'm sensing something treasure-like over here. That way, towards 705.
That's where you were taken when they captured you, right?
Just thinking about it pisses me off. That piece of shit was so full of respect.
So, Alice is there now, huh?
You know, it does sort of look like a castle.
A castle ruled by a monarch. I admit, it's rather thick.
So, we're heading to the castle?
Yeah, that sounds good. This jail is crawling with shadows. Watch your backs out there.
Okay, I'll watch your backs out there.
Sophie's inaugural heist is a phantom thief. This'll be great.
We don't know the opposition we'll face. Be sure to switch out team members when necessary.
Okay.
Good point. We're at your beck and call, Joker.
Let's see who we got. Alright, let's see. Okay. Some healing. Alright, what should do? Fire and healing. Go, Amon. Johanna. Nuclear. Healing. Okay. Milady. Interesting. Question marks. All right. I might. So I think I'm going to take Morgana out. Boop. Makoto in. Perfect. Let's do this.
Let's go.
Should be fun. All right.
Be careful. They've got serious numbers.
Don't you remember what to do at times like
watch for an opening, then jump it from behind?
Okay. So I don't have a yellow button. I imagine. Oh, top one. Okay. Holy cow. There we go. Wow, that was quick.
We did it!
Indeed. It's been quite some time.
They'll go a lot smoother whenever we ambush them like the other. We're spotted. I'm sensing something nearby.
Kind of fun. All right.
I guess it's not a total waste.
Whoops!
Finish them off in one blow!
Wow, okay.
You call
this
that
is something.
I nearly fell asleep. You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
Show me your true self.
Gotta get them ambushes. Wild. Okay. I mean, I guess this is the beginning, right?
That was almost too easy.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Oh, is it just me, or does that shadow look really strong?
Which one?
Wait a second.
This is our chance. Want to give him a last surprise?
Oh, you're screwed now!
Great, let's do it!
All right. Nope. Man, I gotta learn these buttons. It's not a... Okay.
Another job well done.
Okay.
Yeah.
Let's keep it
moving. Switching out. Okay.
Interesting.
Got it.
All right, cool.
Sure.
Kind of neat, kind of a fun combination between Dynasty Warriors.
What should we do?
Wrong button.
Oh,
it wasn't quite what I wanted. Wrong button. Time to do this. Alright. Ouch.
That was too easy.
I will say that this definitely
give it a 5 out of 10.
It's a little harder to control than the first game. Right? There was definite flow and a certain level of, I wouldn't say ease. But like, it's way more chaotic than I thought it was. Alright, another mask.
Didn't even break a sweat.
Alright, no time to waste.
Nope, no shadows here.
Sounds like it might be out of the picture. Let's see if we have anything else here.
Again, I was going to say, one of the things that I always thought was kind of fun, or at least one of the things that I remember from all the Dynasty Warriors type games is, look everywhere. You never know when you might find a treasure chest or whatever.
This seems like it'll be useful.
Up, look up. There we go.
Hey, look! Maybe we can get in there.
Great. If we run along there, getting in the castle should be a cinch.
There are more searchlights. How will we get past?
It's smaller than the other ones. Why don't we just try sneaking past?
All right. All right. Oops.
I can see it.
Oh, let's see. Yeah.
Holy shit!
We can't go any further. They're firing on anything within range.
Oracle, can you find a way to shut them down?
Just a sec. Analyzing.
Yes! Got it! The searchlight's power source is south.
South.
In reality, it'd be somewhere around Maruki City. Must be some sort of facility providing power over there.
One moment. This one? Yep. Okay.
Looks like we're safe here.
Maruku City, huh?
Maruku City, straight ahead from here.
Avoid all head-on conflict when possible. And if we're spotted too many times, we'll have no choice but to come back later.
There's a sentry here as well.
So we just have to take that one out.
Looks like it hasn't noticed us yet. Joker, think you could pull off an...
Can I? We'll find out. There we go.
Treasure chest.
Shit, yeah. Let's stop those guys and loot that thing!
Wait, that treasure chest has a security system. If the security level here gets too high, the chest is shielded until things quiet back down again.
If enemies spot us too many times, no treasure for us. But...
All right. And
didn't even break a sweat.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy. There aren't any shadows nearby.
Boo. Let's see. Fire, right? Yeah. Anyway, yep. Let's keep a lookout, try to find treasure. Get better weapons.
Maruku City's right here.
Wait, on the other side of that?
I don't see a way to open the gate either. Looks like we need an alternative.
Such as? I don't think we'll be able to climb.
Look over there. The very least. We might... Good idea.
Picking up a shadow nearby.
Gotcha.
Everyone stay focused.
Sure.
There it is. Let's do it. All right. Well, that was a thing.
Great work, everybody. Okay, let's keep going.
You've used up a lot of stamina. I'd say now's the time to call it.
Ah, hell no.
There's a shadow lurking around.
This seems like it'll be useful.
Nope, dang, I was trying to do that hole. Switch them around. Alright.
No need to panic. We can always turn this around.
Pixie! Jack-o'-lantern! You're mine!
It's your chance! It's your time!
Nope, not enough. Okay. Okay.
Is everyone all right?
All right. On to the next.
Up there. Oops.
Should we take a look? It's inside, Joker.
All right. Bunch of stuff to sell.
Smile upon us.
Come on, up. Let's see.
Take this.
Yeah.
Switch out.
Okay,
oops. Nope.
I got this.
Wrong one. There we go. Let's do a Joker.
Whoa. What a view, huh?
Hey, what's that birdcage looking thing there?
Ooh, there's something shiny in it.
Could it be a treasure?
No, I'm not getting treasure vibes. I'm picking up a really strong reading from it. It's connected to the searchlights, too. If we take it, I think we'll cut the power to the searchlights.
It seems that is our next step.
But how do we get up that thing?
I don't think I see anything resembling an entrance.
How so? Below us is an underground waterway. Remember?
All right! Nice call!
That sounds like the best idea to me, too. Let's do it.
We should make haste.
Eight points for Bond. What do we got here? Yeah, that's a good one. That's a good one too.
Hmm.
I think I'm gonna Mordana. I don't know why. Just think there's probably a element change coming up. Probably need to. Nope. Okay, fine. Can't ambush him. Just all bunched up next to the corner.
I almost feel sorry for them. You should apply the same effort in the next battle. You're pretty low on stamina. Might want to head.
One moment. Something is nearby.
Something? What?
It is a space connected to somewhere.
Hmm? It's like the space here is being warped and connected to. The crossing? As in, the crossing where we first entered the jail?
So, if we use this, we'll go back to the entrance?
Sounds like moving between the jail and the real world will make our resupply efforts at least a bit easier. That's it. I'm calling this a checkpoint. Go ahead and give it a spin so the look...
Alright.
Fire!
keep up the pace, shall we?
Wait, it's over? That flew by. All right, no time to waste.
Ooh, this may be relevant to my interests.
Shadow looks hard to beat.
Take this!
That Shadow hasn't seen us. What should we do?
Come on! Let's get you right, right? Joker, you're low on stamina. Be careful!
Oops! Oh, that's a big boss. Alright. Wow. Oh, wow, okay. That's doing some delta damage. Dang.
Don't give up! Come on! You've got to hang in
there! Get all those items, but I'm not really sure how to do that. But alright, now that I know what I'm up against. You know what I'm doing, it's much easier.
Awakened to a new power.
Alright, cool.
Much of a struggle. Okay, let's move. You lost a lot of stamina.
Again, I guess it's just I'm not paying attention well enough or something, but dang. Chaotic. But that's half the fun, right? Checkpoint.
I can see it. Take this.
Nope.
Shadow sighted.
can ambush them. Sound
I'll
good?
Reveal your true form.
If only all battles were this easy.
Show me your true self.
Got him down. Great. The clear path. Open up.
That victory was handed to us.
Okay, let's keep it moving.
Okay, I think we're clear. Let's move it.
All right. Now I've cleared things out a little bit.
Wasn't there a checkpoint here?
Oh, never mind. I see it.
Here we go again. Good thing we've got Joker on our
side. And down here? Let's look at that. Nope.
Persona!
Wrong button. Well, situations where I just wish I had a better controller. Might help me out a little bit. Oof. Let's see. Haru Josuke on. I think it's coming.
Let's stay focused and plan our attack.
What do you think?
Let's pull it off.
One moment. Oh, dang it. There goes.
Can do much with this, I'm sure.
Okay.
What's that? Focus.
Keep up the pace, shall we?
Well, that's the one I wanted. I really intended to hit, but okay. A fairy or something. Oh, that's right. In order to do that, you have to level up to different.
Let's go.
It's a shadow. Be careful. You have the advantage. I say we take.
Show me your true self.
Taking them by surprise. Yes.
Don't worry, I know we got it. Silver, your help is bad.
don't you think?
This one.
Sure, why not? That people ain't good. Showtime.
Not even worth my time.
You should apply the same effort in the next battle.
There's something peculiar over there.
Persona! Shout it.
Eh, whatever. That would have been perfect to do at Showtime, but... Really? Okay. Hopefully there's a checkpoint somewhere I can go level my personas up a little bit. Ugh.
I see a shadow. It hasn't noticed us yet.
I'll reveal your true form.
Didn't say a damn thing.
Like a walk in the park. Let's move on.
Show me your true self.
People hide around corners very well, but missing something? Ambush!
Not much of a challenge, were they?
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
Come on, as if we'd lose.
Good. On to the next.
It doesn't look like there's any shadows around.
Aha! Been here before. I think this is the right way. Where am I? Too carried away? Yeah, probably. Yeah, not a fair amount carried away. Oh well, it happens. Got some items, got some experience. Nothing wrong with that, I suppose.
It looks like this tunnel eventually leads right under Maruko City.
Tunnel? Looks more like a sewer to me.
Well, looks like we're swimming.
I would prefer not to as well. Can't we search for another way? Hey, check out the... What do you think? Could we use that to get around?
Yeah, it's worth a try.
Uh-oh. All right, sorry about that. Make sure nothing serious was going on here. Platforming. Okay. Boy, I have a oddly sneaking suspicion about this. Go, Velvet Room, power some stuff up here.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. You wish to strengthen it? You wish to browse the entries? What will you be registering? Will you register the... This persona has been registered. Will you register? This persona has been registered in its. Will you register? This persona has been read. Will you register? This persona has been registered in its present condition. You wish to strengthen it? How much power will you add?
Let's see. No sleep. I don't remember what Pixie has. Oh, Pixie's got Zeo.
Performing a fusion, it seems that it can gain new power. Choose
sure.
Which... Is this the...
Let's see here.
You wish to browse the end? Please take a look.
Nope. That's it I can get for that. Actually, you know what? We'll do this.
Awaken your new se- It seems that it can gain- Choose which-
Look at it. Garu.
Be born anew.
Yeah, we'll just skip through the old choppity chop here. Ooh, point of luck. All right. Do I want the bicorn?
You wish to browse the entry. Please take a look. Is this okay? You may take it with you.
All right.
You wish to strengthen it.
Really, what I ought to have done. Let's look at this. Let's see here.
Is this okay?
2, 1, 5, 6. Okay.
You wish to strengthen it?
Yes, let's put.
How much power will you add?
I got to 4 levels in order to get. I get to level 6 in order to get the null. Whatever lies beyond null sleep.
How much power will you add?
Oh.
How much power will you add?
3 will get me both. Yeah, you know what? That one.
How much power will you add?
Ooh.
This is what you.
Yeah, we'll do. Boost Pixie Pleading. Okay. Mazio, that's what I thought. Okay.
You lack the power needed.
Yep.
May luck be on
it's nice to have a good relative healer on there. What I need are some SB adhesive 3s.
Let's go.
Well, I probably should have done. Yeah, no, I know that. I want to go the way I where I was at. No, hey, look.
Persona!
Huh. Check that out.
All right, that's where I was going. All right, bye. Right, still getting used to this game.
What's our plan this time?
Especially the junky controller doesn't help.
Well, but that we
Yeah. Okay. What we got? That's an enchant. Oh, Noir has... okay. She's a bruiser. Got it. Her and Ryuji, huh? Okay. That's fine. Yeah, that works too.
Hey, we're just on the other side of the wall. Well done, thieves.
Show me your true self.
Gotcha.
Look, you're panicking.
Let's go.
Got it.
It's over.
It sure do be lightway that way. Yeah.
Here I thought they'd put up a fight.
Something there.
Good stuff, guys. Keep it coming.
I'll reveal your true form.
Pop.
Now, long step.
Push on through.
Yeah. You remain. Finish them off.
Easier than cleaning a paintbrush.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Show me your true self.
Got lucky there.
We're in a good spot.
Very well. Be gone.
Was that it? That was fast. Okay. Fire. Panther's almost all out of stamina. Somebody help her.
Gotcha.
Oh, nice, Joker! You hit his weakness! Keep going, Joker!
That was really good, you guys!
Let's keep chugging along. Okay, let's
I'll
hit him hard.
True form.
Pop!
That's not even good!
Oh man.
That was
grab that.
I should have taken a nap.
Come.
That's wrong button.
Keep up the pace, shall we?
Wrong buttons. Make sure I got everything.
Shadow sighted. What should we do?
Nothing, because it's on the other side of a gate.
Persona!
Alright. Boss fight? Feeling like there's a boss fight coming.
What's going on here?
Are these jail cells?
Look at all those prisoners.
Are these the people whose desires were taken?
I see some familiar faces. There's no doubt these are the same victims.
So we've discovered where they're being held.
We have to rescue them.
No. Their behavior. It wouldn't help letting them out now.
If they've lost their minds,
gonna have
having their desires stolen, we'll need them returned.
Gonna have to vanquish a jail leader here, jail owner, or whatever.
Shit. How could someone do this to people?
Where'd you come from?
Oh, we're busted. Let's get him, Joker.
Yeah, we're talking. Oh wait, nope, there we go. Showtime! Show's over. Fun. I enjoyed that fight.
Now the tower itself is all that's left.
All yours.
Yes, pretty much spent.
All right, fine. Who do we got left? Who's? All right, and you're out. Ryuji, where you in? Haru's still doing good. Going all the way up.
Oh yeah, made it.
All right.
Yeah, feels like a trap.
So that was the searchlight's power source.
Is that a dress? It is rather cute. I've seen this before. It's a dress in Alice's lineup. I recognize it from a fashion magazine.
Wait, that dress made the searchlights move? Doesn't make any sense.
Well, we're in the cognitive world. Maybe it holds some sort of power here?
Don't do that, please.
Represent the power of a monarch. One could say that Alice's brand is, in essence, what allowed her to become what she is today.
Sure.
Proof of her we'll go with that. Here. This core must be the power source for the jail's equipment.
Well, now that we have it, the searchlights should be off, right?
Looks like two of them are still up and running. They've got their own cores powering them. The first one is east of here. Real world location wise, I'd say around Miyamai Park.
What a pain in the ass. Well, let's get it over with.
I wonder if the other cores are in jail cell covered towers like this one.
Some form of shorthand reference would be more convenient. How does incarceration zone sound?
These places are for protecting the jail's power sources, so how about prison keeps?
Alright. Yeah, we'll just take the easy way down.
What?
Oh, look, the gate's open.
Okay, let's go.
Cool.
Shadow ahead.
You think we can ambush it from here?
Ambush! Wow. Kind of fun.
Victory is out.
Okay. On to the next one.
Wait, where am I going?
Yo, I might have found something.
What's that?
Shadow here. What's the plan?
I think we can ambush them.
I'll expose
What's
you.
Our plan? It looks like the enemy's panicking.
Okay.
That was almost too easy.
All right. No time to waste.
Oops. Oh. Wiggy wiggy.
Try to stay cool.
That all you got?
Oh, nice one. Keep it up.
Weakness.
All right, let's do this. It is showtime. Showtime.
Such beauty. Go, go.
Well, it's up to you. Crazy,
Bob!
Do it again!
Those are still great
enough. You guys can serve our strength. Stay strong, everyone! Out of the way! It doesn't like electricity. I know it's weak, but don't get sloppy.
I think we all did really well.
Let's move on.
Well, I'll play Skull for a little bit. She's pretty close. Come on, Joker.
The horn's burning up quick. Do something or she's a goner.
Well, I'm in the fight. I mean, that,
easier yeah. than cleaning a paintbrush.
You should apply the same effort in the next time.
Time for
I mean, I gotta admit, I do kind of like the fact that you've got all the original Phantom Thieves just here ready to go. You don't have to wait to get them. Unlock them, get them all ready to go right at the beginning. I know there's another guy who joins later. Obviously, he's in the freaking opening. I just want to do one more showtime.
Yeah. Let's keep up the pace, shall we?
There's a shadow nearby. Be careful. Looks like the enemy's panicking.
Would you care to join us?
Get ready!
Ow, my eyeballs. All right, at the least. Nope, it isn't there.
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Let's see, is it? Ah, over here. So I may go back and, oh, hey, there's a treasure up there.
A treasure chest! Let's see what's inside!
I know this.
Take a revival bead. That'd be helpful. Let's. Right there. There it is. We'll go in the velvet room, and I think. Let's see here.
Welcome to the Velvet Room. You wish to strengthen it?
Mm-hmm.
How much power will you add? This is what you...
Heck yeah.
Okay.
Come on!
be on your side.
All right. I think this is where I'm going to end it off. End it here. We're going to...
Perhaps we should return
in jail.
I'll just add this.
Save it, and then we'll continue next time. Thanks for watching Dead Life Gaming, and hopefully we'll see you next time, and I hope you enjoyed. Thank you again. Nope, that was the wrong button. See, try to be fancy, and it just don't work, man. Alright, this time for sure. Take care.